Yeah, so I'm Australian, as you can probably hear in my voice. Sorry if you can't understand me.
We will fight for it.
Yeah. Probably need some subtitles. So I come up from really North Queensland, so it's really nice, like kind of tropical area. And I've moved down, I've been cycling for about 4 to 5 years now, a bit of mountain biking when I was a junior, kind of joined late, and I joined road when I was like my last year under 19. And I got fourth at the under 19 nationals, and then that helped me get onto NRS team, and so I've been racing probably about 3 years now competitively in Australia, my whole family actually moved down to this new city, like 1,000 kilometres from my old one, and we moved down because I'm on a team there, so ARA, Pro Racing Sunshine Coast. It's a continental team, and it's a part of the university there, and so what they're trying to give us riders is opportunities to race overseas and turn pro, but also like look at that other side of life, like, well, what are you going to do after? Like, so they're giving us a university degree to like, okay, you should go to university and study, and you need to study if you're going to ride with us, so which is really cool. I'm doing clinical exercise physiology. Okay, it's basically like a physio.
I think your family is going to follow you. If they followed you there, they will follow you to Europe. What's going to happen now?
Yeah, mum always jokes like, if I go pro, they'll come over here and they'll just buy a van and follow me to Tour de France. I think, like in Australia with the races, there isn't that many races, and because of all that's really strict with our restrictions, and we can't go overseas, most of us riders, and it's really hard for us young guys to go overseas and learn to race in Europe and stuff at the moment. And I think in Australia, like it's shown, you'll see, we've actually got really good talent, like we're quite strong, and we're good bike racers, but we just don't get the opportunity to go overseas, and Zwift has like obviously provided that, and it just so happens to be that the three finalists for the men are Australian and one lady. I love Mitch Docker, like if you don't know Mitch Docker, he runs up on podcasts, he's Australian, he's got a mow and a mullet like me, and I'm copying him a little bit. He's also, I rode Matthew Vanderpool, this week, and I've always loved him, like I've done mountain biking and I've always looked up to him, like he and Pogacar, like what I've seen in common with those two is that when they race they just have fun, it's like a game, like they're training's like the job and racing's the game, and they just have fun. And so like Matthew, like, he's like attacking us, giving us shit, and just having like absolute so much fun, and he doesn't take himself seriously, he's like a big kid on a bike just like having fun, and you can see how relaxed he is, and he's one of the best riders in the world. Yeah, this camp's been absolutely amazing, like I've learned so much in this last week, like it's just been absolutely amazing. Like, we've been racing and training hard, and, they're pushing us to our limits to see, what we're capable of. But, you're riding with the best riders in the world. Like, we did a full gas pace line one of the days, you'll see it, and it was so much fun. We're going like 50k now. We did like nearly 10k in like 10 minutes. Like, we're going so fast, and it was literally some of the best, like going full gas in the pace lead out with like Matthew Vanderpool, Tim Malia, and all the other Alpecin guys. I mean, it was just awesome, and then I'll remember this for the rest of my life, it's just, and there's so many opportunities, after this, like you're putting your name out there on a world stage. So if you're a beginner starting Zwift, do not do your first day and do a ramp test, because you will hate it. Do not do that. You will absolutely hate it, but Zwift's such a good platform, so maybe your first day, hop on and do a race. It's so fun, like that's what it's there for, and try and find the community there, try and find out what you want to use it for. Like, it's an amazing training tool, so if you want to use it for training, do some training on it, and you can get really fit off Zwift, and races are obviously heaps of fun, and you can still learn tactics off Zwift racing a little bit, you're becoming a really strong bike racer, like you just become a, so I'd say use it for fun. Another tip, you need to buy a big fan, especially if you're in a hot area. Fans might be expensive, but if you have a big fan, that's just going to do absolutely that's going to make it so much more enjoyable, because you just need to cool off. Yeah. And then also get a big TV monitor if you can, like a really cheap one. I have a laptop with the HDMI to a TV monitor, and it's like much more enjoyable when you see a big screen. Don't race off a little phone because you can't see the numbers. Yeah, that would be my tips.
What just happened, man?
Yeah, I just like won a pro contract.
Can you believe that?
No. I said it, but I didn't. Yeah.
You need to assimilate that. So what now? Who are you going to tell first?
I'll tell my family, my parents straight away, and my girlfriend back at home in Australia. I wake them up at 3 o'clock in the morning and tell them.
It's worth it, right?
Oh, yeah.
So what are your thoughts? Tell me, because we just spoke a few hours ago, all the tension was there.
Yeah.
We saw all the competition, it was tough, really hard.
Oh,
tell me about it.
Mate, I was not expecting an eight. Like, I was not expecting it. Like, we were all so close together. I had a good ride today, and yeah, I guess while I was doing my ride, I was like, shit, I might have a chance here. I'm absolutely just shell shocked. This has been like, you know, a lifelong dream. Like, this is like absolutely amazing. You know, how many people get to be on a professional team and race their bike?
It's
and
crazy.
This is like your career. This is your job. And
very big moment. So we don't want to steal any of that sweet moment that you're experiencing. Thank you very much, and congratulations again, man.
Thank you so much for doing it.